This week, the Pentagon releasing a new memo in a bid to address mental health risks caused by military training exercises. The plan mainly focusing on the risks associated with exposure to extended periods of grenade and other explosive-based training.
There's a wave that goes through the brain. It also goes through the body. And that wave causes very microscopic bleeding.
The memo comes just weeks after a report from the U.S. Army Reserve identified multiple errors made in addressing the medical care of reservist Robert Card, who killed 18 people in a shooting spree last October.
There were a number of communications breakdowns within his unit. There were a number of concerns that could have been addressed.
A post-mortem study of Card's brain found he had likely suffered a traumatic brain injury. Boston University doctors who performed the study say the damage could have been caused by his time as a hand grenade training instructor. Among the initiatives being taken by the DOD, baseline cognitive testing will now be required for active and reserve recruits as part of the entry process. The DOD says the test will help better diagnose troops later in their careers. Retired Army Brigadier General and psychiatrist Zeven Sinaikis says that while tests were given to soldiers returning from active duty, they were not standard for recruits until now.
They had a very general questionnaire, and then after that, it was started as to do this psych testing for the neurological problems from the blast.
He also says that the new tests likely won't be enough to address the concerns laid out by the Pentagon, and that a greater emphasis needs to be put toward providing more healthcare professionals to active and reserve military members.
The history is that just those kinds of tests often don't give you the kind of information that you need. There are a lot of challenges, not only in the military, but in the civilian sector as well, as having good mental health care in all the various communities that you need to do that.
For Maine's Total Coverage, I'm Cameron Lobley.